Come now and write, oh how I'm in love with all my bride, oh how I see you, oh how I treasure the moments, the memories of your life in me. I saw the rejection and your reaction. I saw the betrayal and your silent response. You do not give tit for tat. No, my beloved, you bless when you are cursed. Though you are hurt, through tears you pray for those who have acted as an enemy to you. You intercede and weep out of love and concern for your betrayers. My loved ones, I see this. It touches me to my very soul. Such rare jewels among men you are. You pass through my refinement fire, many most willingly, some even happily, loving the burning that cleansed and purified you. Lonely and rejected, you have been a friend to many, but none was found a friend to you. You loved and gave all to others, with almost no reciprocation or love given back to you. You walked in my shoes, your feet traveled my path, you shared my cup, and this is because you have my heart, cut from a piece of my own cloth, the corner of my garment, the corner of my heart. You are tethered to me inextricably. You are mine and I am yours. I am not ashamed of you. I prize and treasure you with all I am, with my whole heart. Our hearts are now to be reconnected, reunited, yours to mine and mine to yours. The wait is over. Help bring them all to me. Help bring in the rest of my reward. It is my honor to choose you for this most noble and honored of tasks. Bring the lordship to me.